Hello everybody, welcome back to more of The Last of Us. Oh right, so we are closing in on the bridge. I'm sure if you were like massively into The Last of Us, you probably remember this bit where we enter this building. I think this is the bit that they showed on the very first gameplay reveal for the game.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Right, so we're looking for something to carry her across. So she stays safe over there while we're not with her. Oh, we got a few cupboards to check. I think I'll take the brick instead. Some bottles. Okay, let's go up again. What we got in here? More bottles. Yeah, we got some stuff there. There's that. Dash note. It goes down. I've sat at some. The Regal's apartment's marked with a red X. I mean, there's some decent stuff upstairs. We can't get up there.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
I'll go get it.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Are they the Regal's apartments? Like, should we be looking for a building with a red X in there then?
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
I missed that. I don't know what happened. I think someone pulled up and shot a bunch of people.
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
The thing I never understood about this bit is why can't I just get on that raft? I mean, maybe I'm too heavy?
Set up that plank like they did.
And yeah, now I'm guessing I have to go back this way. Way ahead of you on that one, Eddie Muggo. Him.
You think those hunters are gone?
No.
About to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, did it say to play like this? As before, it all went to shit on me.
No.
Decent stuff. We go over this side.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high.
Let's see what we can find.
I
Gimme. Do that. Was there a ladder here? Ah, there was. Okay. Okay, we'll move that ladder over to that. Okay.
I'm on it.
Right, what we got up here?
Watch your step.
Watch your step, Ellie. Nothing else.
How many is that now?
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you. We done here?
Get on the floor to check, man.
The listen mode burn again. Not sure. Make some stuff.
Hurry, Joel.
Okay. They know I'm here. Yep.
Oh my God.
Get off her!
It almost had me.
All of them. By the way, Ellie.
Yeah.
Right, I'm wondering where the thing is. The room that those people used as their stash room. They're marked with a red cross. This is the room that we could have entered in. There was an ST. There was a sign here that points this way. It's just the stairs.
Where is this guy?
Where are you? Might as well heal. Is that all of them? That must be all of them. I think we're good. I wonder if this is the room where the thing is. The red X. Okay, let's go upstairs then.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Oh Lord.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
after you.
I have shifts because I'm pretty sure there is lots of things down here. Down. Okay. Okay, we need a way around.
That doorway.
We get through there. Not there. There we go. Okay. Nothing. That was cheeky.
Damn it, spores.
Not a good sign. We're okay on resources, like, don't. That's a lot of spores. I was not quite a clicker, it's very close to becoming one. Yeah. Need this bloody key card. What the hell is it? Ah. Thank you. Okay, let's get out of here. Wait, what?
Damn thing. God damn thing.
And power. And that's what we have to fix. Down there it is. Go, 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 go. Whew, okay. That wasn't so bad.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
You break in a lot of people. That's Ellie in a nutshell. Look at our workbench. Yeah, and then we'll... Oh, we've already got that gun out. Okay, that's fine. Some arrows. Don't really use the bow. I just don't... Not a fan of it. Don't know where we came from. Yeah, I guess we need to go this way then.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Obviously that's not what I meant to do, but this could work. What do you know? It worked.
Okay.
Die, please. You dead? Whoa. Okay. You dead? All right, let's get out and get out of here. What way, though? Oh, there. I need something to... Need to push something up against that. Oh, the ladder. Okay, bar against that. Let's go. Oh god. Get off me! Get off me! I'm drowning here! Didn't your mama tell you not to drown a stranger? Oh my god, the gun. Give me that. Damn. Oh. Fight it, Joel. Fight it. Ellie. Oh my god, she's killed her first person.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Okay, guys, really, thanks here for this episode. If you enjoyed it, remember to hit that like button, subscribe. Most importantly, you're gonna have a beautiful day, and bye bye.